Good morning children. In this video, I am going to tell you about ascending and descending orders. In the first picture, you can see ascending means going up and the arrow is going up. Descending means coming down and the arrow is coming down. Now, we will learn more about ascending orders. Here, numbers are written as 1, 2, 3, 4. Now 1 is written first as it is the small numbers, smallest to largest. We have to arrange the numbers in ascending orders. Starting from small numbers, first we will start the small numbers and slowly will end up to the large numbers. In the second picture, you can see that a man is climbing the stairs. The numbers written are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Here, we are going up means from small to big. Ascending order means to go up, starting from small numbers to big numbers. Now, we will learn about descending orders. Here, the numbers written are 4, 3, 2 and 1s. Now, here the number first number is 4. Why 4? Because it is the big numbers. So, here 4 is written 4, 3, 2, 1, largest to smallest. When we arrange the numbers in descending order to arrange them from big numbers, we have to start from big numbers and we have to end on the small numbers. Here in the next picture also you can see the man is climbing down the stairs. Numbers written are 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 and 1. He is coming down. Descending order means to come down from big to small. Okay, children. Now we will see the example of ascending order. Arrange the number in ascending order. Here question is 34, 16, 42, 5 and 60. Here 5 numbers are given. Now we have to arrange these 5 numbers in ascending order. Ascending means to arrange the numbers starting from small to big. Now here is the questions and smallest numbers will be 5. So in the answer, first 5 is written after 5. What numbers remains? 34, 16, 42 and 60. Now from these 4 numbers, again we have to find the small numbers. It will be 16. Then comes 34, then 42 and at last 60. The biggest number. So you saw, children, how we arrange the numbers from small to big. Now same way we will see one example of descending orders. Arrange the numbers in descending orders. Here the question given is 20, 72, 4, 55 and 31. Now we have to arrange these 5 numbers in descending order. Descending means big to small. We have to find out the biggest numbers. Now from all these 5 numbers, the big numbers will be 72, after that 55, then 31 and 20. And at last the small number 4. We have to arrange from big to small. Thank you.